Love you.
Thank you.
He might knock over my tripod. Yeah, just where are my glasses?
What? No, I don't want to.
Thank you.
things, you don't have to respond.
Mm-hmm.
So I was thinking, like, in June or July, how it was summer and I wasn't really having a great time. And, like, I was, like, I've had this thing for a few years where I want a good thing to happen at least once a year.
Yeah.
Good, like solid and good. And, it's weird because, like, at the time I was thinking, like, nothing's really going on and just practicing my guitar and, like, going out for walks and nothing special. But, like, look at, I don't know. I think I was having fun because looking back, like, I'm definitely during the winter, I'm gonna want to be, you know, taking trips to Long and McQuaid and, like, you know, that stuff. So I did have fun. I don't know what point I'm trying to make.
Okay, that's okay. No, you don't mind.
Yeah, I think my medication. It's like my medication as a police officer, and when I'm about to say something, it, like, not only stops, but knocks unconscious the thought that I was about to have.
Okay. That's very bad.
Yeah, my medication, the thought police in my head are brutal. They don't accept any deviance from statistical norms.
That is bad.
And if there is deviance, it is taken care of quickly and discreetly.
Yes.
Asshole.
I love you.
I love you. I'm not finished my routine, but I think I'm gonna stop.
It's okay, I think.
Yeah, I just, I'm not, I slept, I thought I slept from 3 to 10, and I think that should be enough, but.
You can still, you're still allowed to be tired, though.